Matthew chapter 6, verse 34. Take therefore no thought for the morrow, for the morrow shall take thought for the things of itself. Sufficient unto the day is the evil thereof. The next composition is called Just for Today, composed by F.E. Belden.
Kosi angithandazi.